I wanted to do a simple demonstration of the power of the Faraday cage that you can do with stuff you might have around the house. So you take an AM/FM radio that is battery powered and you put it into a metal container. And then you turn it on and you cover it in tin foil.
In the brain.
It makes it fuzzy.
Current technology.
You can hear it. Now you can't. The tin foil and the metal are blocking the radio waves. So this works even if there's holes in it, and the holes can be pretty big. Ready?
Of animals.
Clear? Fuzzy.